A very good morning, children. Today, in English literature, we will do chapter 13, Nida's Adventure Question Answer. Number 1. Why did Nida go to Shimla? Nida Shimla kyun gayi thi? Nida went to Shimla to spend her holidays. Woh apna holiday spend karne gayi thi. What did Nida see from the window at the hotel? Nida hotel se window se kya kya dekhi? Nida saw a mountains, pine tree, birds and squirrel from the window. Who did Nida follow on her tricycle? Kisko follow ki thi tricycle se? Nida followed squirrel on her tricycle. Wo gilhari ka picha kar rahi thi apna cycle se. What did Nida see at the fountain? Fountain mein kya dekhi? Nida saw a frog at the fountain. Why did Nida fall into the pool? Nida leaned over the edge to touch the fountain, to touch the frog and fell into the pool. वो frog को छूने के लिए झुकी थी pool के पास और उसी लिए वो क्या हुआ? गिर गई नीचे. What did Nida want to do the next day? Next day Nida क्या करना चाहती थी? Nida wanted to ride the toy train the next day. वो toy train चलाना चाहती थी next day. So children, इसको समझो. मैं notes दूंगी, उसको अपना English literature copy में लिखना. Okay children? Thank you children.